the food industry is in the hands of a few entities which don't necessarily have the stability of the ecosystem in mind.